Good morning, everybody.
Let's get Bowser. What do you want?
Can I be Monty Mole?
Well,
you can
have
Mario.
I have.
Then just be. You can do someone else. You can be Monty
Mole. Roar!
Right, just choose somebody. Goomba. You haven't played Goomba.
Bad.
Oh, it's episode 15 of Total Wrecker.
Hey,
no.
My son!
I said my son!
Your son's
over there. Welcome to Total Wrecker Mini.
Based off on the diamond and hit a home run.
Shell Soccer Deluxe. Hustle Hustle Banana Split. Play with two systems, so we're not going to be able to play Banana Split because we don't even have two systems. We have two systems, but we don't have two Nintendo Switches. Let's get started with Miniature League Baseball. Or you can call it mine.
I've never played this yet.
Nine. No, we don't have enough time for nine. We'll do six. Six inning game. Play ball. Dog, you put it up and then down the pitch. Oh, there's no balls. No balls at all.
I'm bringing that ched right now.
Too long.
Oh, he's a good pitcher.
Luckily, DK's pitching next inning.
Monty Mole was dealing that inning.
Oh, but we'll be dealing this inning. What?
Single.
Oh my gosh, Donkey Kong, you're getting...
It looks like he's bunting.
You're gonna get your hands
hit. Yeah, that's not a good idea. Ooh, he still hit it. Oh, he made an out though. Start earlier, Kong. Start earlier, Kong.
He's too close to him.
There you go.
Oh my gosh, I'm dead.
Oh, man. Start earlier, Kong.
Good hitting, Kong.
He does have a two-run triple. Good inning.
Well, I get
Wally here. Oh, I don't get to pitch this inning?
No, you switch off.
I do get to play defense, though. Ah!
That is a nice trick, isn't it? Oh my gosh, you're gonna do the big boy. Oh my gosh. We don't even have a roof cover.
You're way tougher than the bat, Brandon.
Yeah.
Not my fault, I can't reach them.
Oh, come on, Donkey Kong. You stranded the runner. I'll have to do it myself again. That's no help, Donkey Kong. I have to do this whole inning by myself.
That's a backwards K, right?
Oh, man! Can I be the batter every time and not use Donkey Kong?
Nope. Well, you have to talk about Donkey
Kong. Oh, yeah. I'm just little, so can you pit slow? I
wasn't ready. Oh my gosh.
I don't even know how to pitch slower.
Just do it slower.
How? I don't know how.
There is no way to pitch slower.
Yes, there is.
Only the random people know how to do it.
I know how to.
Oh, man, he's up first. Whoa!
Thanks, Newt!
That threw me off. No.
Oh my gosh, that's foul!
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
Right down the line.
The line's foul.
That was foul. Barely. Oh man, I'll have to do it myself.
It was only inning three, right? Yeah, bottom of the going.
Ooh. Oh. Ooh, nice play. And I get these runners home. Ooh.
the first time I ever had a foul ball was kicked.
What? Right inside the line. You crushed that, but right at me. Ooh. Oh.
Oh.
That was amazing. What if it just stayed there next to it? It wouldn't.
Would have been him. But just one base. What? It's on the line. On the line's foul.
No, on the line's fair.
I'll believe that too. People on the computer. Refs. They call that foul even though they're on it. It's unfair. See that the computer guys. They won't like that.
Why is that not a triple?
No, because it was stayed out. It didn't go into the triple zone.
It kind of did. Oh man, fooled them.
What's going on in this game? That's what we always do against the Ravens.
Ooh.
We're always up 8-0 against 2. No, we only got 12 runs in the number. Yeah, 12 runs in the number.
Isn't that crazy, 12 runs in the number?
And didn't we end up having 32 total runs? That one. Random score dog 12, Lion and Newt Gamer 1. Top of the fifth. Love top of the fifth.
Yeah. Ooh. Okay, teach me how to do this changeup then.
Like,
I'll try it.
That's a fastball.
I still don't.
It's like. Like that.
Okay. Ooh, nice play, Newt. Fought that off. Oh. Nice play.
Takes a while to get that out.
You had to score 11 points to get in the lead.
12, I mean. Took in the lead. 11 to tie.
Oh, that's not a good start. My hitting percentage is a 2%.
And zero on base.
A zero.
I've got on base off four times. Five hits, four times being on base for me.
Whoa!
Home run!
The only home run of the game from Newt Gamer.
Finally! We score!
Down to your last out, you guys score.
True.
True.
I choose Bowser because he's supposed to be a power hitter.
Yeah, and I hit five home runs in one game.
Yeah, that's the game. 11-1. Do you know why it's X on the final inning?
I don't have to bat.
So, Toad's Icon. Going to the second event. Show Trot Deluxe. Is this just two player? Or do ever now? This is just two player, okay, dog?
What?
This is just two player.
Oh.
I'm sorry to do this, Newt, but. I'm sorry, Newt, but.
You
want to do one map with this or all three maps?
All three.
Okay. Select a board.
both took us out. 3-1. Nice job. Almost got through that. My pretty. I'll get to my pretty. Oh, good. Three to four to.
Well, let's go to the final map.
Okay.
And Toad's Rock Room.
Let me shoot.
Now, what's the final thing? I know we can't do this one because it says with two systems, which we don't have two systems. So, I guess it's Puzzle Hunt? Dog, you're playing!
Whoa!
This one does not look that fun, but I guess we'll do it. Stage one.
What do you do?
I don't know.
You pull it together to make the right.
Oh.
Dog!
What?
Dog, don't do this. Don't do this, dog.
Wait.
You should be on the other sides of each other, right?
There.
Now, let me put the head together. And we'll pull it. What? They're not together?
You have to.
How come these are not together?
You have to get them to the head.
Yeah, I am.
I'm getting it in the middle, so it's ready.
No, you're not doing good. You took it apart. You're terrible at this. No, don't help us.
Don't help us. You trapped
you
Lion.
You can't even do Mario. You don't know Mario.
I do. You'd be nice.
See ya, bad boys. Literally tore Mario's body apart.
Next stage.
We'll do three of these. So we don't have much time. It's Goomba. Dog. Oh, Goomba should be an expert at this. Dog,
yeah.
You have a very important job to do.
Stay in the corner.
Yes!
I have a very important job to do. You fall. Copy my body.
Okay. I'm trying. I need to move this thing. Oh, move the Goomba head. That's your only job. To
I know.
Yeah, I knew it's better.
Okay, I need to move this thing down.
Oh, I'm trapped.
I'm trapped.
Oh, sorry, Goomba.
I'm pulling it down.
Wait for the head. Another piece of the body looks good. No roots.
No.
So we get to go to Stanford versus Notre Dame today.
Oh.
Notre Dame be knocked out of the playoffs. I hope so.
Me too.
Stanford has a chance with their good quarterback, Tanner McKee. They're just not that good lately because of their Jack West. Like Jack West might have been good in high school, but college, not so much.
One more.
Yeah, one more. Yoshi?
This episode is 27 minutes here.
Yoshi?
Oh my god.
Let me pull Yoshi
a little bit. I didn't know my Yoshi.
This should be in. Wow, that went super fast. This is old Yoshi. Get it. Now, pull this up. Get this guy up. This way. Push him down. What? Oh, no. Push him one block to the side. Down.
Oh,
we have to pull his head over here. Maybe. Into the nose. Stuck. We have a stuck nose. What's going on?
Up, pull that up one. Down one.
Okay, down one.
There, then
push it down.
Push it in.
Oh.
Then push it down.
Now watch.
You have to push it down all the way.
Wait, and now should it? So not fair.
Up a little, up a smidge. Move this body.
I can't. The nose can't move either.
So there.
Can we move this further back? And then let's move the nose. In. Up. Pull it back. Up. And in. Up. And in.
What?
That's right. Game really needs to do some work.
It's 49.
Now we moved up the lot. There.
A new record.
That was not fair. That.
I don't think that's enough.
We'll go to 5 stages. That's a minimum. Stage 4 is Cheep Cheep. I would have to film. Pull this up.
I don't know where I need to do it. I'm
pretty sure this piece goes on.
No.
What piece? Push it up. I'll pull it in. Oh, yeah. Do that.
And squeeze it.
Got to find a way to push it. Push it. There.
52%.
Go
looks
back.
Looks like it fits right here.
Go up.
Go up.
So the last piece.
Yeah.
Go this way.
I'll go around.
Down one. Push it. Up one.
A new record.
62. Now we'll do one final stage. And it's toe.
That will end 0%. Start it. I'm doing toad up here. Move this down. It's in my way. I think I should. What are you doing? It went. We need to move this down. We are going to do everything. Now push it from the side. Move. You do that piece. I'll move this for you. Move the head. It's stuck. Oh. No. That's impossible. Yeah. Start over. Because we trapped it. Keep it in the middle so it actually works. Get in this totem. My name is a really being. Toad's important. Toad's the judge. He's one of the most important guys. Looks like he has a diaper. Yeah. And a head. It's different about this project. Move that whale. And a bunch of shit around. And just a tiny little. Always not help when they dig too much. No. Go down. What? Move to the side one? Go down. Oh, there. There! Thank you for watching. So we're happy you're here to watch for us. And that's Toad's Rec Room with some very fun stuff. But before we end, let's buy something on the party pad. Of course, stickers 3. And the last thing in stickers 3 is the King Bob-omb sticker. So next episode, we'll get with shiny stickers. And that's the one that we can buy. Wow, there are a lot of shiny stickers. And each are a bit expensive. But thank you so much for watching today's episode. Next episode, we'll do mini games.
these next episodes. Sound fun? Goodbye, everybody.
Have a great day, everybody.